The Alana Banana Show. I love to hear farm animals and all they have to say. They speak in different voices, they talk in different ways. They have a lot of feelings, just like me and you. And when they get the feeling to say something, they do. The cows go moo. Ducks go quack, 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 and waddle back.
Quack, 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 quack.
The pigs go oink, 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 oink. I think they want a snack.
Oink, 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 oink.
I love to hear farm animals and all they have to say. They make me smile, let's stay a while and have some fun today. They're so unique, it's such a treat to watch them do their thing. When in the mood, they'll talk to you, or maybe even sing. The cows go moo, moo. The rooster says cock-a-doodle-doo. The horse says
hey.
I love hay. The ducks go quack, 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 quack. I think they want a snack.
Quack, 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 quack.
Thanks so much for watching. See you soon.
If you dig it, subscribe!